second time you see Larionov out there, you usually see Messier against him, and that's the way we start. Kurutov in across the line for Makarov. Centering pass, Messier back-checking, gets it to Gretzky. Behind the back pass for Lemieux, but it's shot out of there by Fetisov. Now to Larionov. Larionov leaving it for Makarov. He's checked by Lemieux from behind. Now Krutov closing in. Gretzky checked him from behind. And Gretzky winds it around. Center. They score! Makarov all alone in front of the net. Set up by Krutov. And an early goal for the Soviets.
Doug Crossman at the side of the net let the puck come to him rather than going after the puck and found himself beaten to it. Gretzky clearing it around the net. Crossman is number two as Gretzky is decked. Crossman, well, the puck's already in the net, but Crossman had been beaten to the puck. Here's a better view of it. And you can see that Crossman is way out of position. The puck is
in. Gretzky checked him from behind. And Gretzky winds it around. Center. They score!